Hi, writing actually clears up your thinking channel that might have been clogged up with unwanted thoughts. Now, equipped with such a clear passage, you can let your creative juices flow freely. You can now focus on what you want rather than getting carried away or distracted by the drifting of the mind. We all are well aware of the age-old folklore wherein King Vikramarka used to pursue the elusive demon Betala on a wild goose chase. Likewise, in daily life, we also try to control the mind, but in vain. The good news is that there are ways with us, and to be precise, within us, to deal with this. Let's see how. Just as an activity tracker hooked onto your body tracks your bodily movements, writing is an effective mental activity tracker. In the cricketing parlance, just as a fine batsman keeps a close track of the trajectory of the delivery, it helps in daily life to monitor your mind and the thoughts for that life equivalent of a perfect cover drive. It helps to be a great batsman in daily life also, outside the field, right?